Alright, what's up guys? Good morning. Alright, i-review natin tong Tyloop modified motorcycle na ang ating cousin. So, ito yung project na niya nung ano, nung kasagsagan ng lockdown. So, walang magawa. Binuo niya itong naked drag bike na Thai version. Okay, so yung engine pala nito is Wave. On the Wave, gawin o? On the Wave na 110. At saka yung frame na ginamit is from the Honda Wave here on the spark. At saka kinuna lang ng tubo dito sa area na to. So marahil kung magtataka kayo kung saan yung ano yung tanke niya. So dito pinapasok yung gasolina. Mga ilang liters pwede. Half liters lang ang kaya. Kaya dito nilalagay. Yan, yan. So, kita nyo yan. Unleaded gas. So, yung... Yan, yan. Diyan pinapasok yung gasolina. So, half liter lang yung kasya niya. So, half liter probably isang balikan. From here to like 5 kilometers balikan. Ilang beses papuntang Bunturan? Isang balikan lang. So dapat loaded ka tas para makauwi ka or else baon ka na lang ano isang bote. Alright, so let's check here and back. Meron pa rin siyang praka but unfortunately kahit ganito hindi pa rin to pwede sa LTO kasi extremely modified yung bike. So hindi siya stock, hindi siya standard. So bawal pa rin yan, huhulin pa rin yan kahit may plaka yan. And looking at this part here, and so spark plug still there, and then the elbow extended on the back part. So okay lang. So dito yung outlet ng gas. Yan. So may ginawang kunting butas dito. Tsaka all the way. So may filter dito. Alright, so fuel filter guys. So this is to make sure na filtered din yung, you know, yung gas. And open carb! Pang racing. Alright. On the Wave 110. Plate na yung gulong. Then bike. Alright, try natin panda rin. Para panda rin! Sikat lang! Okay, try natin panda rin guys. Natin. Ayan. Okay. Ayan. 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 Okay rin siya. Ang service lang. Bawal ko i-highway kasi mainit to sa mga prak. But okay na ito pang ano, pang bulok lang, service ng trabaho, yung malapitan, bili na sa palengke. So dual shock here, tsaka yung likod yung drum brakes, sa front is disc brake na siya. So maganda pa rin. So I think ang kulang lang nito is ano, paint job. Pag maganda yung paint job dito is maganda na to. Sa konting accessories or siguro extension ng fuel tank ang konti. At least man lang kalagay ng 2 litro or ano or what not. Okay na yun. Ayan. So yung brake, yung rear brake ay parang scooter na. So nilagay dito sa left handlebar at saka dito the right part. Alright, so that's it. Thank you so much. That's our review for this Thai bike.